And you're doing Gully Boy.
Yes.
So tell us about your role in
that. No, I'm not doing Gully Boy. Is a rap. Yeah. It's over. I was playing.
You're done. Sorry.
Yeah. So I was playing an anchor in it. It's a very cool, fun, funky, easygoing anchor part. I did it with honesty, with fun, and of course, you don't miss a chance to work with Zoya. She's just lovely.
She's
as a human being, she's beautiful. Yeah. She's very wise. She knows what she wants, and it's liberating to work with somebody who knows what they want.
Yes, exactly.
And that's all.
And what's your takeaway from the film?
From Gully Boy?
Yes.
I think it's another film that's going to create history.
Yeah, okay.
Because it's, what, the third film in the world that is
based on
hip-hop, R&B, culture of music. And it's the first film in India. So when somebody has literally, I mean, the metaphorical so-called balls to go out there and experiment with a subject like this and give it honesty. I mean, Divine is now a friend. Love his music. Yeah. Thanks, Divine, for giving us Kambari. Thanks for giving us Purchase. Right?
And one more song, recent song has been, I'm forgetting. He did one song in the movie Blackmail also. With
Oh, he did?
Yeah,
I have to listen to this guy more often. Yeah, no, but he's amazing.
Okay.